Welcome to Celebrating Act 2. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.
Manny Pacheco here on an afternoon with the authors, and it looks like I'm taking a break, but I'm not. I'm actually here with Mary Mallory, and she is the go-to individual, a Hollywood historian who knows more about architecture in Hollywood than you could ever imagine, and she's also a celebrated author. I'm really thrilled to call her my friend. Hello, Mary.
Hello, Manny. Nice. I'm glad to call you my friend, too. Thank you.
Tell me about your books. You seem to really know what's going on when it comes to the architecture of Hollywood.
Well, I hope so. I'm here on the Board of Hollywood Heritage, and if for preservation, we have to do a lot of research into that. But yes, my first book, Hollywood Land, from 2011, it's about the Hollywood Land development. And of course, its most famous icon is the Hollywood sign. There's a lot of myths around it and things that get passed around that are wrong. So it was one of the reasons to do it, and to help promote Hollywood Heritage's collection.
Tell me about your second book, Hollywood Celebrates the Holidays.
Yes, it's a great book if you love stars and holidays and photography. It's a book, the stars posing for every holiday throughout the year. The stars wanted any kind of way in the studios to promote things. Newspapers needed material to illustrate those stories in the newspaper. So what better way than to take stars posing for great pictures they could then use?
Yes. Now, I have a little secret about Mary that she didn't expect me to ask, but I'm going to mention it anyway. She's also a contributing writer for the Palos Verdes Pulse. Now, tell me about some of the articles you've written there.
I've written a variety of things, some on like the holidays and how the photos were used. One in October on Frankenstein, and it's sort of history from novel into film, and some architecture and things there, too.
Well, I love that you know a lot about what's going on as far as the architectural, the buildings, the structures, and even some of the landmarks. During the pandemic, were you able to do a lot of research? Was that a good time to try to help preserve some of the places around Hollywood?
Well, yeah, in a way. I mean, sadly, it was a good time. There was a lot of newspapers that keep getting digitized in magazines, so you could sit at home and do that. And building permits. City of Los Angeles has been digitizing building permits, so you can go in with an address. And sadly, well, some of it's sadly, but others, we just want to take a proactive approach and know neighborhoods, people that live there, the histories of homes, and so we're doing some of that.
Well, I really do appreciate the fine work that you do. Mary Mallory, you are a hero among Hollywood preservationists and historians.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate that, Manny.
And I'm Manny Pacheco with Celebrating Act 2 as we celebrate an afternoon with the authors.
For more on Celebrating Act 2, visit our webpage, follow us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, and tell your friends. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.